Volvo's new XC70, that is today revealed at the Geneva Motor Show, is both more luxurious and has been given a greater load capacity than its predecessor. This is a modern town car, which at the same time is tailor-made for exciting adventures in the country.
They have an all-new design, they have a lot of new features, including safety. They also have some new engine alternatives. Quite frankly, it's a smashing car, both of them.
Volvo's XC model became an immediate and huge success when it was introduced in 1996. And now, when the third generation is unveiled, no secret is being made of the fact that large sales targets have been set for the car.
Well, I think it's a very different type of crossover to the competition. It's very much held its position on the market since we launched the original cross-country. And it doesn't really have many competitors out there. It's only the Audi A6 in its all-road version. So I think that's one of the reasons why it's such a great car and why it's selling very well.
To a large degree, the new XC70 is based on preserving an established recipe for success. The only difference being that everything is better.
I think these cars build on the heritage that we've got. I think the content and the attributes of the vehicles are great. They're very stylish, they're very practical, and I think they offer a combination of engines and features that customers look for today. So I'm confident that they're going to sell very well on the back of that.